What's up, guys? It's Molecular Jeff here for Molecular Shave Day 2. We're gonna try a different razor today. We already bloomed our soap. I said I wasn't gonna use this, but we're gonna use this just to pull off the sideburns. We got a feather DE loaded in there. We're gonna see how that goes, but for the shave, we're gonna try these today. Get them out. So we got one out. We'll go ahead and put it back in our handy dandy box. Tomorrow we're gonna do Wilkinson swords and kind of compare one to the other as far as nice warm towel. All right, as far as we're gonna do a light bit of lather, and we're just gonna use this as a pre-shave. We're gonna soak it on there for a minute. I'm not trying to do anything crazy. Alright, just gonna let that hang out. I'll take this nice warm towel, and we're gonna place it on my face. Okay. Drain that. Put this baby over here. Rinse. Alright. So, first things first. I'm gonna put this here. Blade in. Like I said, today we're going with a Gillette Platinum blade. Does anybody else find that to be the scariest part of shaving? When you take the razor out of the packaging? To me, that's always like the most scary part. Alright. Got that bad boy loaded up. Looks good. Now, let's see if we can actually get a nice lather going in here. I'm not sure if that looks good or even really what looks good is, but it worked on my shave yesterday, so chances are it'll work on my shave today. And I'm only using the straight razor to pull off these sideburns. Now I used the Viscod blades in this the other day and I absolutely hated it. I repeat, hated it. Now, I had been using Dovo's long blades. And now here today, I'm using a Feather DE, and I gotta say, yeah, I like the Feather blade in my Dovo a lot, a lot, a lot. Yeah, just as much, if not more, than the actual Dovo itself. Put a little more right there. All right. Going for like a extended goatee kind of thing. This really is a nice shave. Run a little hot water over the stainless. Gets real hot. Look, finger, that part looks good. We just got to straighten up this line. And we're going to use a little bit of gel for that. I like to use a gel whenever I'm doing any kind of styling. Gel was what I used to just do my shapes for a long time, and it was actually working kind of good, but Douglas Smythe got to me. And I'm not upset about it, let's be honest. Bring that in a little bit on the sides. Do the same over here. See what we think about that. Tell you what, boys and ladies, I don't know who's watching. These feather razor blades are unbelievably sharp. And wonderful, in my opinion. Having a fun shave. Alright, I think we're done with the shaping. Let's give her a quick wipe. Nope. This one's coming way further down angle. You know, let's just turn it into a goatee for a little while. Why not? Got a little soap. There's nothing. Thank you. Alright, let's give her a little rinse action. A little wipe. Rinse off my counter a little bit here. Didn't think we were going to be taking her down like that today, but sometimes things happen. Alright, now we're rocking a goatee. Cool. I'm gonna rip some of these longer hairs out of my shave soap. Close that bad boy down for a minute. And proceed on with this shave. Epic. like that looks pretty good. That feels pretty good as far as the lather is concerned. Tried to stop worrying so much about the looks of the lather from what I've read, and more worry about how it feels. So, as long as it feels good, I'm sure that's a good thing. It's hot, boy. Now remember tomorrow, guys, the big tattoo reveal. Got a tattoo a month ago. And we're finally going to reveal it. The razor's hot. That gets me every time, man. This razor blade will not be one that I will purchase again. However, the feather I have to try out. In my DE here to see if I like that. Not too bad. I think I could use one more pass. So that's what we're gonna do. But first, I take this bad boy back out. And I'm just gonna make sure my sideburns are even. Do the same on the other side. Good enough because we're going to shave our head tomorrow. Go ahead and pull this part. Put it over here, let that part dry. Pull the feather out. Put it up on my handy dandy holder here. Alright, loading up. Last time. Go ahead and rinse my brush out. All right. Pretty smooth, guys. Anybody have any tips and tricks on better ways to get in and around your earlobes? Let me know. Well, all right, I think we can call that another successful shave. Not gonna worry about wiping up too much of this because I'm gonna hop right back into the shower. Pretty smooth. All right, guys, have a great day.